Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well. Today we're going to have a go at the Formula SimRacing 2019 Pro Car. We're going to do 14 laps here at Melbourne GP, starting from 11th on the grid, 20 cars. Let's get this underway and see how we go. If this works out, I might do an F1 season with this mod. See how we go. Ooh, not a bad start there. Might come out wide for Jones. Just want to keep it clean there and not damage my front splitter. Do the same thing here, I think, at Sports Center. Just try and stay out of trouble. Too wide through Ellis there. Clean so far. Some of you might be wondering why I'm not doing this in a Saturday course or using the Racing Studio Formula Hybrid 2019 car. I do own it and I absolutely love it. I think it is one of the best mods, the best cars, the most detailed cars I've ever driven. Unfortunately, and I've tried and tried, I cannot make the Assetto Corsa AI competitive, so whether I set them to 100, it doesn't matter what aggression I set them to, within 3 or 4 laps I've made it from the back of the grid all the way to the front, and it's just not enjoyable racing. So I would love to have done it, and if anyone knows how I can actually make the AI more competitive, as in set them to the same kind of settings as you can in RSS to, like 110-120%, then I'd love to hear from you, because I'll probably run a season with that mod, and I fully understand that it's probably meant for multiplayer, but unfortunately with my internet connection at the moment I am an offline racer predominantly. That might change in the near future, and if it does I will if it does, I will have a crack at online with Assetto Corsa, and also, no doubt, with Assetto Corsa Competizione. Yeah, this mod came out a couple of days ago, and even though it's not, you know, it's not Racing Studio quality, it's an extremely detailed mod. It's brilliant to drive, so it's also one of the only mods that I've found, because I've been trying to run Formula 1 season in RSS for a while now, and it's the only mod, modern day Formula 1 mod that I've found, where the AI tends to behave. Well, it's not trying to kill your first corner, it's not trying to kill, they're not trying to kill each other as well first corner, so pretty happy about that. Let's see where we are. Still 11th. So yeah, as it's based on the Formula Sim Racing season this year, all the talent names of the actual drivers from the season, so you know which year is in here, as well as the liveries from all their liveries too, so they're not the real life Formula 1 teams, which I don't mind. Interested in the actual racing. So I've got this car set to 102% skill and 40 aggression. Seems to work well, makes them very competitive. I'm also running the hard tyres, which makes it very squirmy for me and also for them, the AI. As you'll see as they accelerate out of corners, they're all over the place. Right there. Probably have a pit for tyres, probably around that seven or eight. Because these tend to let go pretty quickly. It's the heat, wipe of the AI, and I found myself getting extremely squirmy with these later on. it's a good way to make the RO pit more of a strategic race. No DRS yet. Roll, mate. Oh, very sideways there. It's a horrible line. Much better line through there than I did. That was a bit cheeky, and that was horrible. Okay, DRS is now available. This has been a horrible lap. Four laps in. Pick up some ground then as we come to the sports centre. Off a little bit then though. Better line than the AI through there, but I'll probably have to get a lift as we come through white. Oof. Slide there. Okay, DRS activated. Got a little bit of a flat spot. We'll get the pit crew ready next lap, I think. So it'll just be a change for tyres. There's no fuel settings for this, other than whatever you put in the tank at the start. Oh, that was horrible, though. Total brain fade there. Completely lost my braking marker. That was super cheeky. Oops. Very different. I'm not sure if I've said this or not, but it's a very different type of concentration, he says as he loses concentration. To say, my other video that I did recently, which was the Formula B's, where you've really got to concentrate on your inputs. No oversteer, no understeer, lift off oversteer, the throttle control, that type of thing. Whereas this, it's, wow. It's really concentrating on your braking markers and what your opponents are doing, because everything's happening so quickly. End of race in a millisecond. So let's pit. All of these guys are going to pit too. Oh no! No, 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 don't block it. Oh. Okay, here we go. Got through that pretty clean. Just the change of tyres. Here we go.
That was a
11th. Big off to 10th. Oh, another off. What's going on? And 8th. Let's see if we can reel this guy in. Kept it there through Hellas. Through Lauda, up to Clark. Total brain fade. Oh no. Big damage there. Let's see how much it affects me. It doesn't feel like it's too much, actually. Okay, let's see if we can make that up. Shame, that was a pretty clean run up until then. So up into 4th, it must have all pitted. Okay, let's see if we can move in. Thank you. it's a better run. He's got 400s on him, or 410s on him, sorry. Trying to drive into him this time. DRS then. 27.8, that's not too bad. Sorry guys, that was stupidity. First place is miles ahead. I don't actually think I'm reeling him in at all. Stick with old mate. Good to get second. Next couple of laps if we can. He's flying through there. Oh, good run through there. So we get a good run into Clark. No, that was horrible. Completely gave up that advantage then. Broke way too early. Okay, we can do this, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. That was a great line through there. Did not want it in the race there. It's a horrible overtake. So I'm going to take this back. Last lap. Clean overtake there. 3 quarters from the end. Wow. And across the line for second. Wow. That was intense. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you did, please give it a like, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and I'll be sure to upload more content soon. Thanks everyone. Bye.